seek and you shall find me.
Let's get on with it. No one stopped me yet.
Just as I was getting bored, our Lord sends us a little diversion.
Incoming.
Time to press ahead. Come on, can't stay idle. eat it. Is ever easy. Hope your soul is in good hands. Got a long road ahead. Jammed. Something over there.
All the coin seems to be there, if a little blood-stained. You lot are enthusiastic about your lord's work.
Our lady. We serve only the absolute.
Oh, silly me. We Zentarim are so long past our own godly roots, I'm afraid I forget the half of them. But you, I know. When did you start worshipping gods? Did they give your wee rodent a worm friend, too?
Rodent?
Enough! You will show the Stone Lord proper respect, and you will return to the Guild Hall and do as we have paid you to.
Of course. I only thought...
Wait. Flop all you wish, little fish. But Minsk has caught you!
On that note, good luck. The job will be done by the time you get to the Guild Hall.
Watch this! Huh?
outflank, outsmart.
No choice but to keep going. What path lies before me? Still on my feet. Blood follows me everywhere. These boots have seen everything.
One, two. Against the darkness swarming his senses, a single light glows. Rage, flaring brighter every moment.
Killed her. Get rid of him. Don't be foolish. He is too unpredictable. He will only be a hindrance to us.
Beneath yours, a still lake pulls you down into its depths. Images flash by, battles fought and friends fallen. His rage grows colder, burrows deeper, as a familiar face crystallizes before you.
Jahira, you killed her!
The instant's hesitation is enough. With a sensation of terrible rending, something vast and nameless falls away from his mind.
There. It is done.
In the sudden silence, your minds merge once more. More memories, sensations, but passing too quickly for you to track. In the same breath, you share everything that happened to you. The Nautiloid, the Absolute, the Chosen of the Dead Three.
You saved Minsk. While he danced like a Mind Flayer's meat puppet. Why?
Then you have two. And as many more as I can rip from enemy shoulders. But I have more than Minsk alone to offer.
He is...
Where is he?
Minsk is on his way!
That was mint. Don't know who the Stone Lord is or what...
My friend, from our brief sharing of skulls, I know you have faced many strange beings. But none like this. Whatever happens, show no fear and stay your hand. Trust in Minsk. Minsk finds that the less thinking he does, the easier the trusting comes.
Wait! You gaze into Minsk's soul and see his foul crimes. You smell the stench of evil upon him, pointy claws primed, ready to scratch out his eyes. I am sorry, my friend. I am at the mercy of your faultless justice. Now, if you must burrow through my blackened heart, I am ready. No? You are certain? Oh, such boundless compassion. You are all heart and whiskers and cute little nose. You are right, of course. There is still much evil for Boo and Minz to stamp out. But we need not fight it alone. I have a new face to show you. But it is not a villainous one for the clawing, understand? You, this is Boo. And Boo, meet you. No, it is a hamster. A miniature giant space hamster. Fear not, you will learn the difference in time. Those villains locked Boo away, lest his righteous gaze cause their tadpole to flee in terror. Now we are together again. All will be exactly as... Boo, why do you use such language? Once more, my hamster proves himself my greater half, and makes the path clear when my mind is fuzzier than his tiny bottom. He says, "Join with you, and cleanse Baldur's Gate of evil, together." I give you my solemn vow. Should any of us show signs of weakening to the worm, or any other evil, Boo will slaughter us all in our beds. I hope this brings you comfort. Boo and I are most adept in the do- To camp then! For his heroics here today, Boo has earned the most vigorous of back scratchings.
A wood carving of a pair of wings, like an eagle's, but longer somehow. Firecam armor style.
place is more dangerous than I thought.
Soldier.
Do you ever think we should have had another one?
Isn't that what we think now? It would have broken us back then.
Something over there.
Show off the scar to her friends at school.
Time to dally.
Ah, you survived. Which means my employers are dead, I take it. No matter. Gives us a chance to talk. Nine Fingers is done. My Zentarim stand ready to purge this place of everyone loyal to her. So all I need to know is, does that include you? Or not? You fail to see the bigger picture. Yes, they offered us money, but more than that, they offered an opportunity. The money is a bonus. The Zentarim have been trying to crack Baldur's Gate for years, but Nine Fingers' grip has been too strong. And look what it's come to. Her guild is disorganized, undisciplined. The cult broke them in a matter of days, while my Zentarim still stands strong. A guild under our control can do what Nine Fingers failed to. Drive the Absolute out of the city once and for all. We're all on the same side. If there are spoils to be split afterwards, well, I'm sure there's enough to share. A hero. There's a time for heroics, my friend, and a time for common... To arms, Zentarim!
Got it.
Certainly.
On.
Another day, another fight. Don't waste a step.
with ease.
I wonder if the gods are watching me.
Back to work.
There's a mess needs cleaning in the pool.
Don't mind the ladies' court. We're just...
Suppose I should have seen that coming. Zentarim aren't known for their loyalty, but I thought the bastards would keep to their contract at least. I'm too nice for my own good, I suppose. But I was in a pit, and you helped pull me out. For that, I'm grateful. You'll have what guild blades I can give when the time to take the Absolute comes. So, just tell me what you need to get us there. Knowing what I know usually comes at a cost. But let's say we'll put it on your tab. We've crossed paths over the years. I can't stand Harpers as a rule. The same way I'm not just the lowly thief, vagabond, and murderer the Watch and Piers would paint me as. I happen to be a fine singer, too. Ha! Which part? The Stone Lords hollowed this place out. Half my crews are fled or in hiding. Orin's faceless try to pierce my ranks every day, while Gortash's toy soldiers control the streets. When the Absolute's army arrives to wage war on the city, our best hope is to make sure they have no leaders in here willing to open the gates for them. Thieves, fraud, the guild isn't any... But it's not the... If we take a little tribute in return or tie strings of service to those we help, well... The Watch, the Cap, but the gate. We'll be the ones still holding the gate when all those others have fled. You. Do any more, and the guild might have to take a special interest in you.
Fetcher isn't himself, so I'm running the shop. You buying or selling? Anything you like? Let's talk price. See anything of yours? No, you didn't.
Truly this petty.
All's well, I hope, aside from the obvious.
You! You're fortunate I have work to do, or I'd show you exactly where they like to stick a palette knife. Making a living? Of course. After you failed to rescue, I convinced them that a true artist cannot... Hardly the line of work I expected to end up in. But I can say one thing for them. They are very... I think it's going rather well. I've more gold in my pockets now. It's a shame, but then... Now, if you'll excuse me, I've got orders to fulfill. I only have one painting available. Though, of course... I will have to charge you extra for being an utter bastard.
An entire edition dedicated to one lord and his metal toys. Gordash has got to be paying the Mount Sync fees.
Worth a look.
Just discussing the weather.
Graves Mansion.
Something over there.
You can smell that, right? Bloody...
Don't worry about this.
You do not have an appointment. What possible reason could you have to enter the presence of Mystic Carrion? Depends on what torments you. Love, vengeance, regret. The dead can be put to all sorts of purposes in the hands of one adept at their manipulation. I am a spirit medium. One who wanders the hazy boundaries of mortality, bearing the intentions of the living and the knowledge of the dead. You do not possess the aptitude to attempt such a journey, nor are you the caliber of client I would usually offer to escort. My name is known to those who matter. So is my discretion. The living hold such superstition about communing with the dead. As such, my patrons prefer to use my services in the strictest confidence. Whatever the customer desires, or at least whatever they can afford. Each brings their own desperation. Some crave a word of solace. Some wish to see, to summon, to torment. I provide for them all, according to their merit. You are not deserving of such a gift. Unless you've some other purpose here, our consultation is at an end.
Unless, of course, you are looking for a job. Come closer, spirits. I have need of you. Strange tidings. Strange.
Behold, this tree is plagued by pestilence yet refuses to die. The goddess Shantia wishes me to save it. I can feel it. I will cure you of your pestilence. You have my word.
I'm ready.
Not to mention the parchment quality of the Gazette. Ugh. Awful.
Zahira! Boo is trying his best to explain, but I still do not understand your anger.
Do not hide behind your hamster, Ranger! You do not understand because you do not listen! We were the first to discover the cult, and if you had only waited, we might have marshaled our numbers and—
Good does not wait for evil to button up its breeches. When it offers buttocks for the smacking, Minsk and Boo greet cheek with hand.
This mess falls on our heads, Minsk. The city under siege, its people poisoned by the cult. It all might have been avoided if you had just put your feelings aside and listened. I've seen too much to believe destiny has taken our side. Blind luck, perhaps. The point remains. You meant well, Minsk. But you exposed the city to harm. You helped the cult spread. And worse, perhaps, than any of this. You forced me to leave you behind.
But this is where Minsk falls short of the understanding, Jahira. What else is a berserker for, if not to charge into danger ahead of his Wiklaren?
Wiklaren? Minsk, I am not your witch. You are not my bodyguard. This is not some high lodge of your homeland.
Boo agrees. You are a queer kind of witch. But this city is a queer place. And Minsk, you may have noticed, is sometimes strange himself.
The titles matter not. Only this. When Minsk does as Minsk does, and charges in to make a mess, Jahira does as Jahira does, and finds a way to save us all anyway.
Oh, I fight alongside fools.
You hear that, Boo? We fight alongside the Weklaren again.
I am your friend, Ranger. I am not your witch. There will be no ointments or healing balms.
Not even for Boo? My friend, now we have settled the matter of the guild, I fear there is something I must tell you. You and Boo both. It may shock you both to know, but Minsk and this Stone Lord, they are one man. The same one man. And that same one man is Minsk. Never has Boo been more proud of my failures. I wish to believe the Stone Lord's evil was the worm alone, attainting my thoughts with foul dung. But I see now, the dung was within Minsk all along. So I wonder, if Minsk can be a villain, and Nine Fingers a hero, must it be so with all creatures? Is there good and evil within us all? Boo calls this nonsense. Less thinking of bad thoughts, says he, and more breaking of bad bones. But still, I would hear what you have to say on the matter, my friend. Of course, one look into his beady little eyes should be enough to tell Minsk there is pure and untainted goodness in this world. Oh, thank you, my friend. As ever, I shall do only what my heart and hamster tell me to. Kill the villains! Kill them all! Break them beneath my boots, no matter how they squeal for mercy! Ah, I feel better. Minsk is ready to go and do some butt-kicking! Boo is overjoyed with our victory! Another den of e- Well, Vikonia was a friend for a short time beforehand, but... Yes, Boo! The very mention of her name gives him nightmares to this day. Boo and Minsk have traveled far. It will surprise you to learn that even the wisest of friends do not... Exactly! The Drowl was... She knew what Boo was right away. And she had never seen his like... And so she did. One night, while he lay asleep, she meant to spill his miniature guts and study them. I did not. Boo never sleeps deeply while she had fled from our camp by morning. When Boo
I think you might have made a terrible... chasing rumor halfway around the city and back. All for him. It was no mean feat to make nice with the sourest puss in the city, by the way. It took years for Estelle and I to trust one another. The Absolute threatens thousands. Your reasons were your own. But whether you meant for it or not, your fight is our fight. He is an ass. Lead the way. We're yours to command.